Hi everyone, welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. We're back where we left off, in the thick of it, on the island, and I'm very nervous but excited to continue. So if you are as well, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and let's continue. There's a lot of people. So cool how I touched the bottom of the water. That's literally so realistic. Come on, buddy. That's quick.
I think it came from that direction. That's the white one.
You shut the heck up.
Hey,
Hell yeah. Alright. Oh, yes. Okay. Thought I had a whistle, but we're good. So far, so good. You. Gotcha. Our silence is done, but I think that might be all of them. Oh, no. Maybe not. That might be all of them.
Oh, fuck.
Hell yeah.
That was rough.
Whew.
Let's get to the village.
Okay, let me just scavenge. Full of arrows.
Here.
Okay. What you got? Oh. Nice.
It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts.
I'm sorry, Yara.
This way.
Whoa. Got kids' toys, that's cute. Yeah, the pills. Sheep everywhere. Hello.
This is the one.
Oh, they're freshly shaven,
Abby,
I think.
Help me.
Oh, okay. Come here.
I just tried talking to her.
You shouldn't have.
I tried to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing.
It's gonna be okay, I promise. I wanna leave.
Yeah, me too. Come on. Hey, kid. Here.
Sheesh. That's
Yara,
sad.
I never should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening?
Wolves? All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
Oh, okay. So we're not going back to the boat.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking.
Oh, okay.
We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Okay.
Either way.
Oh my gosh, big rabbit. Yep, pills.
How's your arm?
Arm's fine. I'm just tired.
She Yara, shouldn't have gone that wet, but it's very wet.
She believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside, quickly.
way.
Yay.
Under the door, quickly. We're leaving so many people behind. We can't help them.
They all want you dead.
Stay close to me. Okay. Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev, Abby, this way.
Oh, horsey. Leave the horses alive, guys.
Get away from these guys?
Yeah, we're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go. Crawl under the truck.
All right. Pulse. Job team.
Abby, we need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Do you need help? None of them.
This way.
Got one!
Ooh!
Abby?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He's a child.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving.
So bad.
Love, we need to move. She's gone. Oh my God, she's gone. Love, come on.
Those are your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Follow me. Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
God, you were sneaky. About you.
Lev, you still with me?
Yeah.
Let's get to the exit. Hold on a sec.
I'll keep eyes.
Okay. I really like this hunting pistol.
Thank you.
goodies. Right, lovely. Yeah.
It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it.
Okay.
As far as this haven place from here.
Still got a ways to go.
Yeah, I don't mean to be rude, Liv, but you coming here against your sister's will is why she's dead. Sorry, it's just the truth. I still love you, you just shouldn't have done it. Good for this. Hell yeah. Okay.
Through here.
Oh my god.
Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Liv, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Great. Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.
He's really damn brave.
Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Stop getting shot at. Thank you for doing that for me, I guess.
Yeah.
Ew, I got him in the ear. Thank you. There's a horsey out there. Gotcha. Cute.
Guard down.
Okay. We go to the horsey and treat it like it should be. Oh, hell yeah. No.
Abby. Hold it! Lev, come on! You know how to ride? More or less. Hang on.
Ha! Okay.
Keep low. Just keep pointing the way. Up ahead.
Oh my god, I got it.
Here we go. Get ready.
Whoa! Thank you, Lev. Keep doing that. Wretch.
Hang on, we're going through.
Okay.
Shit.
Okay. It's chaos.
Which way to the docks? Up and over the hill.
Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, Lev.
Lev, the horse. We have to keep moving.
Oh, boy, my health.
Right there. The docks.
Okay, but if we're safe right now, let me just... Yeah, cool. God. They call out both Abby and they say Lily.
Oh.
stay alive so well. Oh, jeez, thank you, love. I get a double kill with that? Hell yeah! God, Levy, you scared me. Pistol is the best. Jeez. Oh no, I'm out. Can we go up? Yep.
Go.
Oh, this ain't safe. We cannot fall down. Oy.
We gotta get out of here fast! Come on. Come on. The supports aren't going to hold!
I know!
Ooh. Wait.
The roof's gonna come down!
Ah! Eesh! Where do we go? Good, I'm not stuck. All right. Ooh, flop.
You were stupid to come back.
Fuck you.
Happy. Happy, do something.
You're a damn disgrace.
You're a damn disgrace.
Damn you.
Oh, you did it twice, you nasty. Yes! damn. Oh, three times, okay. You are relentless. My backpack anymore. Oh boy. Wolves are going to be different without Isaac.
Get out of the rain. Yeah.
This is when Ellie was here. There. Is that Bear or Alice? I think that was Alice.
Stay behind me.
So was he left? Yeah.
Just figure out how to get in first.
Oh boy.
Lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Keep looking. Grab that ladder. Ready?
So bad. Abby, you should have learned that everyone you get involved in this revenge is gonna get hurt, and that might happen to Lev, too.
See this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Lev, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
Shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. All right.
Stop. Stop.
Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want.
Just let him go.
He's so nervous. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her!
Just tell me!
Come on.
Damn it.
Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
Oh, God.
Fuck! Don't you fucking run!
Why can't I hear her? That's freaky.
Come out! Got you!
Sweating.
Abby!
Damn it! This is hard. Fuck, again. This is so hard.
Don't turn your back on me!
Huh? Don't kill her. So emotional right now. I don't know why this is making me so sad.
Hey, buddy.
Delish.
What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay.
Is this Dina's? He's a happy little boy.
Who's that handsome fella, huh?
Whoa. This is like Ellie's art room. She's doing portraits of the baby and Dina.
Hey, you like these guys, huh? They got some crazy hair. Dina!
I'm in the kitchen!
Good. Dina's all okay.
Oh, what's up, you little goobers? Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Oh, I shall.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
My dear Dina, thank you for your letter and the photograph. JJ's gotten so big already. He's got Jesse's smile. If he's anything like his dad, well, good luck. I can't wait to visit you. My back has been acting up again, but I'm on the mend. The doctor still thinks I need a few more weeks of rest. As soon as I can, I will be there. I appreciate the tender words in your letter. I will say what I hope is obvious. Jesse wouldn't blame you for what happened, and neither do any of us. We love you. You are part of our family. Be well. There will always be a place for you, Ellie, and JJ back in Jackson, should you ever change your mind. Love, Robin.
How about some tunes? Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah. I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low.
Oh, okay.
Say hi to your Auntie Talia.
Oh, that's
hi,
her
Auntie
sister.
Talia.
She was talking about her sister.
Man, tough crowd.
Alrighty, everyone. I'm going to leave this episode here. I really hope you enjoyed. And if you did, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.